Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply, David Lynch. It's October 28, 2022, and if he can believe it, it's a Friday once again. It's a Friday once again. It in Naples, clear afternoon, because it's a really afternoon, as you know, I shared the bird in this moment, in particular, almost 13, and very still now, 73 and 4 Fahrenheit, 23 Celsius, and this means that it's today really, 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 really soft, like this days in this period, and we are always closest to the perfect average of this period, era, and also this year, that is, as you know, 71 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius. So today, with more, but appunto, with also this degrees, this degree, 1 degree more, it's also a very pleasant atmosphere, anche un po' di più. It's a Friday once again, and a very Friday, first of all, as you know, I shaved my beard with this. Fantastic electric grey razor, also this very cheap, very great, and for all the points, as you know, of my friendly routine, read in the case the description or the comment to deepen them, and also for other new tools if they came in my mind later. In the afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is, I repeat once again, 73 and 4 Fahrenheit, 23 Celsius. But the really important thing of this atmosphere is that today, in this moment, we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, and I think all along the way, obviously all along the way, as you know, we had 4 or 5 hours in comparison with all the American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Well, so say that this, so from the musical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain, and it's green on the shooter, not visible in this period, and in fact in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, the MIDI GX 640 APG, APG 625. Eva, a great day in all the people, follow the channel, but it's a silly greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. It's a bit late, I know, but however, today I'll do it as a son, I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the world, in the life.
I'll see you.